Here in IT, we take destruction of data very seriously. You wouldn't want your precious data falling into the hands of some kind of malicious hacker, now would you? Well, I wouldn't either. I mean, one day you're just chatting along on a Jabber server. Next thing you know, somebody has the most intricate secrets of your corporation available to them. So today, our victim, jabber.pure1.com. This server has been the bane of many a man's existence for quite some time. So the first thing we have to do, of course, you gotta have a good ground. But remember, kids, safety first. That's why we have 4 fire extinguishers. Just in case. Well, we couldn't find a screwdriver, so we had to figure out another way to open the case up. No small amount of joy that fills me right now.
I'm curious myself. Look at that face. That is happy. I think that's good. Still not satisfied.
Alright.
Yeah.
play that clip.
Sink it from us, Jake.
Puddle of molten metal is just oozing out.
Pretty sure that one's dead.
Yep.
So there you have it, folks. That's how you destroy data.